Okay, people, this is it. Episode 43 of our Crash Bandicoot playthrough. I figured it out 6 months and 3 days. January 18th was the first video on this series, and it has been a hella long 6 months with Crash Bandicoot. Well, we got one more level, which is the final boss. So hopefully this video is 5 minutes long. 3 minutes, 2 minutes, I don't care. Honestly, I don't. I just want it to be over with. I want to move on. It's like, start anew. Some, like, these other games I'm liking more. Crash Bandicoot shit's like, fucking ball and chain. Just dragging me backwards. And this won't be the last video. If I don't beat it, I'm done with it. I can't deal with it anymore, so this is it. You're watching the final video of this series. I got some good practice in the last video. How to beat this. Really doesn't seem that difficult. But we'll find out. Boom! Get in there, fool! Right there! One down! Minute and a half! Let's go! 5 minute video, right here! Finishing this bitch off, once and for all. Cortex, you little bastard. I wanna go counterclockwise, this looks better for me. But it seems like it's going counterclockwise, so I will just go with the flow. Shit. Do it. Throw it. Boom. Ah! Damn it! You fucking moron! When is that ever a thing? That's never happened to anybody in the history of this fucking boss battle. Never. Ever. Never, ever, ever has that ever happened. And I'm so fucking annoyed by it. I'm not gonna get frustrated though, because I do want to beat this level. I just refuse to believe that that has ever happened to anyone. I'm just so annoyed by it. Come on! We should be on the final part right now. We should. We got hosed hard. Hard hosing. Can do now. Whoa, it almost got me immediately. This one's almost easier than the first one because they don't really even. We've got way more room to work with here. And then we can just easy dodge these. And then be getting close. Fuck, man. Whatever. Whatever. We're not gonna get down about that. It was bullshit. It was mega bullshit. But we're not gonna get frustrated. Okay, one more! One more! Let's see what you got. Save him, okay. One last chance, Cortex. What you got? What do these guys got? Oh, fuck. How was that? That's it! Is that it? Cortex incarcerated. Run faster while holding down the R2 button. Okay? I'm not jumping down that fucking hole. Is that it? We beat it? Less than 5 minutes.
Defeated again. This is not fair. Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach with a nice big drink, and a woman with nice big bags of ice for my head.
It's not over, Bandicoot. There are still the Dens. We still have a chance to triumph.
What does that mean? What does that mean? That's it. I wish I could say that I was sad that it's over. But I'm not. Not even a little bit. That will probably be the last time I play Crash Bandicoot. Maybe not. Maybe it was Sarah. I don't know. I'd just be lying if I said I wasn't happy. I'm actually quite happy that it is done. Well, I don't know what this time twister is. Don't be more levels. What are you doing to me, Aku? What are you doing to me? Sort of just reverted them all back. Yeah. Okay, that's it. I think so. Thanks for watching. There's very few of you that watched every single one, if any of you, but if you did, I appreciate it. Maybe Steven and Cody, they might have been in there. Close, at least. A lot of them, a majority of them. That's all that really matters. Thanks for watching. If you're looking for more videos to watch, you know where to look.